Ease.
And in the final act of dominance, the parent chimp bashes the adolescent chimp with a rock in the head, ending its brief life.
Wait, don't change it. I like this show. You know, if I'd have realized how much you worried my parents, I never would have run away when I was a kid.
Chasing the ice cream man, Ernie, is not running away.
I ran away once. I was gone for 3 weeks.
What made you decide to come home?
Oh, I finally figured out how to get out of that trucker's cab.
I bet he left the door open. Even a serial killer knows when he's bitten off more than he can chew.
No, no, he fell asleep at a rest stop and I hit him with his own thermos. 47 times. There's some lettuce that never made it to Bakersfield.
I have the greatest running away story of all. But I was running to something. I left Mother Cuba for Father Freedom. It was 1961.
Hold.
Where is my thermos?